बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। आई एम प्रोफेसर हुसैन कोलाची, फोकल पर्सन कोविड अवेयर्स इसरा यूनिवर्सिटी। आई एम एड्रेसिंग माय स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ऑल बैचेस एंड ऑल फैकल्टीज एंड द स्टाफ फैकल्टी टीचर्स विजिटर्स पेशेंट्स दैट इन पाकिस्तान इट इज Now predicted that third wave of the COVID has entered and there are many reasons that new variants, particularly the UK variant, is affecting Punjab and we are seeing the rise of cases. And even yesterday, Professor Asif Barni was telling me that in Hyderabad, the positivity rate is 8%, which is very high. It should be less than 2% or 1%. So the Hyderabad city is also in the grip of the vast circulation of this virus, perhaps because of the SOPs are not followed strictly, and many activities including universities, schools and other educational institutions are open. I am showing that yesterday the dawn, which is in my hand, shows that there are 2,258 cases. You can see this on this video, the exact figure given by the Dawn, and 53 deaths were there. So this is a very alarming situation because the death figure normally would have been in 10, less than 10 or 20, but the sudden rise is very alarming, and students of the Isra University should strictly follow the SOPs so that we can reduce the transmission in campus and out of the campus, particularly the female students. They are seen in groups and not maintaining the social distances. So please take care, because you are in the large number in medical wings, DPT and even nursing. So social distancing in corridors and in the main ramp or the main entrance. And the entrance should be in two ways, that if you come from one side, then at least with the distance you should go out from the other side, or maintaining the distance. We have almost 11 SOPs desks in all the blocks, and the staff is ready. The temperature is checked, oximeter is done, and sanitizers are available. So your cooperation is very important. Another news which is that about the COVID vaccine. And this shows that, and this is the editorial of the Dawn, which I am showing you, that reads surgeons are the rise of the COVID in Pakistan. So the vaccination is another area. Isra University is establishing on the welfare ring with the cooperation of Government of Sindh, District Health Department, Focal Person API Program, Dr. Maman Juman Bahuto also visited with the team, and Dr. Hamza, Dr. Ishtiaq, Dr. Imtiaz Channa, and our team is working hard. The welfare ring ward to be used as the vaccination center for COVID-19. And this week we shall be able to start vaccination, and the staff, which is above 60, are is considered or registered as a frontline health worker or medical worker. They should register and get guidance, but 1166 is the number where they can send the SMS through their mobile phones and they will get their registration and further guidance. With these words, I once again stress that mask should be strictly worn on your face, and there should be no relaxation in that, hand hygiene, social distancing, as well as in the classes, ventilation should be maintained. In the corridor, the social distance, and in the classes, the social distance as much as possible. The teachers are also requested to remind the students again and again. With these words, once again, I request your cooperation so that we can defeat this third wave in Hyderabad, in Isra, and in Pakistan. Thank you very much, Professor Hussain Bhatpara.